So I'm over here at the finest gym with Kevin Hooper. So, Kev, you're over from Grimsby, sparring with Terry today. Have you travelled down today?
Yeah, I've travelled down today. It's been about 2 hours, 15 minutes to get here.
Have you sparred with Terry before?
No, first time start sparring Terry. Just had a good 8 rounds with Terry. Yeah. He's nice and fast and sharp. So,
well, you're both fighting on this Manchester belt. You've got Liam Walsh.
I've got Liam Walsh.
At lightweight as well. So great sparring for both of you, really.
Yeah, without a doubt. I mean, Liam's a switch hitter, like, mainly out of southpaw, so sparring Terry has done me the world of good. It's nice and sharp, both on the same night, so it's both beneficial for us both.
Same for him with Geffen. He's got Geffen.
He's got Geffen, yeah.
He's a busy fighter, and you've some great rounds you both got in there, and really quality work.
Yeah, good fast-paced rounds in there.
You're here today with your missus and the three boys.
Big family day out sparring Terry today.
I mean, I said that to your missus, you know, it's not easy to watch probably for her sometimes. She said, but she's used to it.
She followed all my amateur career, obviously all my pro career, so it's nothing new to her.
And did you do that? Is it a kind of thing that will come round with you to the gyms if you're doing a bit of sparring?
I mean, obviously she brought me up here today sparring, otherwise I wouldn't have got up here, so... Yeah. Thanks to
her, like. Liam Walsh, 2 weeks now, aren't you?
Two weeks
today. You know, where win it? I mean, he's obviously unbeaten, Liam Walsh. He's a good fighter.
He's a very good fighter.
Stiff test for you.
Definitely a stiff test. This is a big opportunity for me. I mean, full respect to Liam. I've sparred Liam before. He's a really good kid. And you know what I mean, it's unbeaten, his record speaks for itself, but it's time to test myself now, so it's a great opportunity on a great bill.
Yeah, you'd be in a great position as well if you win there, wouldn't you?
If I win there, then it's a massive opportunity for me. Big things can open.
Yeah, I mean, it's that lightweight. Teddy's fighting for the British lightweight title. You never know, you could be doing it for real in the future.
Maybe one day, but you never know.
You've had two losses, haven't you?
Yeah, I've had two losses.
John Kays and Gary Sykes,
Super Feather.
Are you moving up to lightweight permanently?
I'm staying at lightweight now. It was too much of a push to do Super Feather. It showed in my last fight against Kays. I just can't do Super Feather no more.
Mm-hmm. It was a close fight, though, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a Kays close fight. But
did you feel unlucky to not get the verdict? Or did you?
I mean, obviously, I was too weight drained for that fight. It just, after the first round, it just, I zapped. So I just knew from then I can't do Super Feather no more, and now I'm just back to lightweight where I'm unbeaten at, really. So
you feel better?
Yeah, I feel very, very good at lightweight. So nice and strong now. I've changed my style a bit and just keep on moving forward now. Mm. Onto bigger things. I mean, it's just to keep plodding forward, keep testing myself. I mean, I'm 30 years old now. Now is the time to move on. I mean, and keep pushing myself. You get up there, really. So.
Yeah. Well, I really enjoyed that today. It's been great work, and I wish you all the best on this bill, Kevin.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, all the best, mate. Nice. Safe trip back to Grimsby.
Cheers, mate.